Time for On Town.
Hey, Anna.
Good morning. I'm at the Westin in Lombard for the Twist and Shout Balloon Convention. And of course, our friend Smarty Pants is here. He's finally going to teach me how to make something.
Well, most balloon twisters make a dog to get started. Mm-hmm. But in Canada, the weather, instead of dogs, we're going to go with a bear,
okay.
A polar bear. So just follow the steps.
Okay.
It's very easy to do.
Okay.
So you take the first balloon. And you just twist it like so, like so. It's very similar to the dog. It's just much better in cold weather. Do a little twist like so.
All right.
A little bend here, a little bend here. You can kind of already see the bear is coming together.
Oh, there it is. There's the face.
Just like so, just like so. It's a really, it's
something like this.
She's a fast learner.
Ah, Larry and Robin, look at this. It must be the weather. And the instructor. When we come back around town, more from the Twist and Shout Balloon Convention. Bears are awesome. You're watching WGN Morning News. We'll be right back.